on a song that wrote itself in a weird way. But it was one of those songs where we just started writing about who God was, and then we couldn't stop, and it just kind of unfurled. And we got to the studio on the last night, and Ben was singing it. He was just missing the demo, and then someone was missing it, and then he sounded so good, it was like, I mean, you need to sing this song. And we're singing it the last night, and it was like, man, we're talking about, hey, it seems silly, like, trying to put a number on God. You know, like, how do you put a number on, like, 10,000 reasons, like, 10,000 reasons, 1,000 times I failed. But like, that's the greatest mistake in the history of songwriting, 1,000 times I failed. So we thought we'd try and top 10,000 reasons. We went for 100 billion times. However, the funny thing was, it just came back to that end. We got to the end of the song, I was like, no, we've got to bring it back to, for all the magnitude, for all the crowd, for all the madness, for everything that's going on in the city. God is always about the individual. He is so near to every single one of us. He doesn't lose me from the madness of the world. Even when you might feel like your problems, you have nothing to take care of on the other side of the world. It's amazing how God cares for you. And He takes care of them. You know what else? He cares for us so that we can take care of Him. And that's the miracle of being a Christian. So there's a giant church-sized hole in Syria right now. And I'm believing that the people of God are going to rally together and feel it. And it's going to tell a story about the ministry that nothing else can do with all yourself, all yourself, all yourself, all yourself. Sing this song, man. You ready?
Before the beginning of time, But as you